with how you want them to be real wrinkled. They're sweeter when they're wrinkled. Homegrown from seed. Can I let you try this passion fruit, how good it is? She's sleeping, but hold on. Hey, baby. Try this. Really sweet and sour. Suck it up. You don't like it? Too sour?
It's okay.
Isn't it good?
Taste.
I love it.
Not bad.
Not bad, is it? That'd be good in a smoothie. Let's cut up these other ones real quick. Let's see. So we had some fall off earlier from the cold weather. But so far, it's done its job, the frost cloth. Let's see. Let's just do one more. Because I want to give some more away. This is not fully wrinkled, but I wanted to try it. Another good one too. Delicious. I'm gonna keep them seeds. I'm gonna keep these to grow. Ooh, that's good. I am so proud of this passion fruit. It's a purple passion fruit. Look at that. Alright, catch you later.